did my whole career in law enforcement. I was a cop.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, yeah.
So
I make a video.
The funniest thing is it has two VIN numbers.
Okay.
One for the one side and one for the other side.
Yeah.
I had to make sure I put that on the title when I bought the land.
Because it's from two parts, yes? It's double wide.
Yeah, it's double wide. So you got this one on this side, and then this one on this side.
Yeah, it's a nice area over here.
Yeah, I love it. Here's the other one, you want to get a picture.
Yeah.
That's the other half.
So this is VIN number?
Yeah, it's a different number. It's like one digit different.
Oh, okay. But where can I check VIN number?
That's it. That's your VIN number right there.
Oh, this is VIN number.
Yep.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's a nice. I like it. Can we check inside?
Yeah, come on.
So you just try to tell, so this is like 5 feet from the land, yes? About this, yes?
This, if the water that was in here was about waist deep.
Oh.
Waist deep. So, inside.
Oh, inside.
Yeah, inside the trailer.
From this?
Yep,
yeah.
From that point up.
Oh, from this point.
Yeah, so the floors will have to be redone and the walls will have to be redone. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
The rock's got to come off. But I think behind that, you'll be okay. The AC unit is practically brand new.
Oh, this is unit, yes?
Yeah, has it been used?
So I can take this too, yes?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, nice.
Everything goes. The stairs go, everything.
Yeah, yeah,
get
stairs.
You want.
Yeah, 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 I need everything.
Yep.
To set up like my home.
Okay. Got a wood burning fireplace.
Oh, fireplace,
yeah,
nice.
Gas, wood.
It's wood, yeah, 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 nice. I like it. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, yeah. So what comes like here, yeah?
Yep.
This
you
level.
You can see it over here, I'll show you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can see it in the living room.
Yeah, yeah.
That's where it came up to.
So, right, oh, so to this, that, approximately.
Actually, a little lower, where the main line is. Yeah, like right here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's
yeah.
Where it came
this
to.
Water. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. So
the upper cabinets are all fine. All these are great.
Yeah. Nice.
All the lower cabinets are all warped.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's okay.
So you know, stuff like has to be redone. That's all.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice. So it's a three bedroom. Yes.
Yes.
So this is living room.
Living room, kitchen.
Kitchen, and kitchen is the one.
Eating kitchen. Spot this, on. They consider this.
Yeah, nice.
Office.
This is
not a bedroom. They say this is an office.
Oh, okay.
But you see where the floor warped right there.
It's okay, yeah.
Yeah, so the subfloor and the walls have to come out, but everything else, even the windows all have the screens.
Yeah, yeah.
They all have the screens with them. Yeah, I was amazed.
Yeah. There's защита, сеточка, все есть. Yeah, nice windows, I like it. So floor, I can fix it. I'm a carpenter.
Oh, okay, so you know.
Yeah, so I can fix it.
So, obviously hallway, utility room, for your air conditioning.
Oh, okay.
You see below that line where the mold is.
Yeah.
Then above, there's no mold. So that's about where it was.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
So the main unit itself was okay.
Yeah, yeah, nice.
Bathroom.
Okay, bathroom.
There's no windows, so there's no light, I'm sorry.
But. Yeah, no light, yeah.
Yep. And then one bedroom here.
Так, спальня еще здесь. Okay.
One bedroom here.
Здесь.
Master bathroom.
Так, oh, bathroom.
Shower,
oh, nice.
Big size walk-in shower.
Yeah, 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 this, I like
big tub.
It. Yeah, nice.
You know what I mean? It's all good. There's nothing wrong with any of it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And
that's
then the master
cool.
bedroom.
Oh, yeah. This is the biggest. Yes, bedroom.
Yeah.
Master bedroom. Yeah, nice. I like windows. Windows is fine. So just floor. But it's floor not so bad. It's like.
No, I think if you. Once you get everything out.
Yeah.
Once you get it all cleaned out, get the carpets up and everything else up, this, you know, get down to the subfloor. Yep.
Yeah.
That's the water line.
Oh, water line over here. So yeah, it's about like but this is highest point. Yeah. Yeah, nice. So yeah, I would like to take it. I just need to figure out who can divide it by half. Yes, because this is too.
That's where it gets divided, right down the center.
yeah. So and transportation, I need to find. So can you hold it for me because I like it. I need it.
Okay, I already had one person come this morning and look.
Okay.
But I don't know if he's going to be able to get the transportation he needs.
Yeah.
So the first person who calls me and says, I have my transportation, they're coming in 2 weeks, then that's it, you got it. Do you understand what I mean? So, you know, if somebody pulls up in their truck right now,
yeah.
I'm going to let them take it. I have to. I mean, you know what I mean? I'm going to make sure it goes.
Yeah.
But if you call me in, say, 2 hours and say, hey, John, it's Mike. I got my transportation. I just booked it. It's coming in 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Then it's yours.
Okay.
Okay?
So you have another one person yet who...
I had one this morning, a couple, young couple.
Okay.
That he started asking me a bunch of questions about how much would it cost to move it. And I said, I don't know. So I don't think he's going to...
Yeah. No, I'm sure I can do it. We just need to find...
Just call me up and let me know you've got somebody to move it, and I'll hold it for you.
Yeah.
I'll tell everybody else. I posted the ad yesterday. I've had 27 responses.
Oh, yeah.
27 in one day. Yeah. So I'm taking it off. I'm taking it off off of Craigslist.
Yeah.
So somebody will take it, you or somebody, you know. So.
Yeah, I just worried.
Скажи, что тебе все нравится, ты готов ему оставить задаток, и будешь решать вопрос транспорта.
So yeah, can we do this deal? I can left you some money.
I don't need any money.
No, I mean this is like.
It's fine. You tell me that you want it.
Yes.
You call. I will. The next person that comes, I'll hold them off. I'll get their number.
Yeah.
But I'll hold them off.
Yeah.
Until you call me and tell me you're coming.
Yeah.
But don't make me wait like weeks.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? Try to call me right away.
Yeah, okay.
And I'll hold it for you. Now I'll promise you.
Okay.
Because you know what happens. I'm not saying you would do it, but it happens a lot of times. People say, I want it.
Oh, yeah.
Then I never hear from them again.
Yeah.
So I'll hold it for you. I promise you.
Okay.
Until you call me.
Yeah.
Let me know. It's a go or it's not a go. Either way, I won't be upset. Just call me though.
So I can call you.
Yeah, call me and let me know. Yes, we're going. It's a deal. Now I can tell everybody else, I'm sorry, it's already gone.
Yeah. Okay.
Because I was thinking about doing the work myself. I just have too much other stuff to do.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I've got a $200,000 barn we're going to start building here next week.
Yeah.
I don't have time to worry about houses that I'm not going to use. Yeah. So that's why I started cleaning it out. There was a big piano in here.
Oh, yeah.
There was a sectional sofa in here. I got rid of all that. I cleaned out all the cabinets, my wife and I.
Yeah, so this is like 2018, yes?
The storm, I think the storm was, when, 2018,
right? So this is like 2015.
Yeah, 15 or 16.
2015 года выпуск.
Yeah, but it's rated. I know it's rated for the coast.
Спроси его, знает какую-нибудь компанию, кто может быть он поможет, кого нужно.
Нет, его спрашивают. Yeah, so you don't know any company that can move it. Yeah, okay.
I just don't know anything about it. Never had one done.
Yeah.
Скажи, что ты найдешь.
Okay, we will find it as soon as possible. Maybe today. So.
Yeah. Call me, you got my number.
Yeah.
So make sure you call me and let me know what's up.
Yeah, so you know me, Max.
Yes, I got you, man.
Yeah, so my number you have, yes?
Yeah, I remember you called.
Yeah,
and of course, I don't remember you because of your accent. So
Oh, yeah.
That's not, I don't remember who you are.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Yeah, we need to measure, to make a measurement.
You go right ahead. You can do whatever you want.
So, yeah, because we need to ask if some company can...
I think it's, you can measure it to make sure, but if you tell the company it's just a standard double wide, they'll know.
Okay.
There's nothing unusual about it. It's a standard double wide.
Yeah, nice.
So I don't know, if you want to look underneath, I don't know if the axle's under there still or not.
Oh, okay.
The axles may be under there.
Yeah.
They may ask you that. Let's look.
Yeah. Uh-huh. It's stuck. Okay.
Who wants to get down and look? I'm too old.
Да, фонарь.
Can you see?
Yeah, it's still good.
Yeah, is there any axles under there?
Huh?
The axles?
Axles, what does it mean axles?
Holds the tires.
Yeah, it's like a sewer system. Yeah, some, it's like studs. And it just stay on studs.
Yeah, it's all, just sits on pilings, right?
Yeah. And it's still good, yeah.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, concrete studs.
Look how dry it stayed down there after the water left.
Yeah,
it's bone dry down there.
Yeah, it's still good. It's still good. Yeah, it's nothing like bad. I don't see any bad. Like,
good.
So it's livable. Yeah, nice.
Yeah, it won't take much. It really won't take much to get this.
Ну, нормально же, Руслан. Все, я посмотрел, все там отлично. Все целое, на стойках таких, столбах стоит.
Yeah, it wouldn't take much to get this thing back to being real livable. And then you have no mortgage.
For me it's like, really.
I was trying to talk my wife into just moving it over to the next lot. Yeah. I have no mortgage payment, but she,
Yeah.
No, she, we're having a log cabin built.
Yeah. Ну давай, померяй.
Yeah, you guys measure away and then call me and let me know.
Yeah, thank you, John. Yeah. Really appreciate it. Yeah. Так, давай, Руслан, померяй, сколько длина. Блин, давай ширину сначала. Блин, вот это дом, блин, это мой дом. Да я не верю, он вообще нульцевый. Он лучше, чем тот, который мы смотрели. За херовую кучу денег. Это бесплатно, блин. Охренеть. Да ты шо, с меня вообще пожизненная гарантия на все работы. Так, сколько? Сколько показывают сейчас? Не, так ты отметку сделай. Есть? Это сколько, 25? Хорошо. Блин, широкий, сука. Широкий. 20 еще
2 фита и 4 инча.
Ну это надо запомнить.
27,
короче. 27
и 4, да.
27 фит. То есть каждый из них по 12 24, 13 с половиной каждый. Отлично. Давай длину теперь. Блин, ну вот эти все порчи, все это есть. Блин, охренеть дом. Ты знаешь, сколько новый такой стоит, Руслан? 150. 120-150. Да это вообще охренеть. Охренеть. Ага.
Давай. Еще чуть-чуть.
Ага.
Отметил?
Так, сколько у нас получается? 27 ширина фит и длина 52 фита. Это получается сколько площадь? Блин, вот это дом. У них там лошади, пони держат хозяйство. Купили недавно этот участок. Вот здесь очень много акров. 1400 square feet. Это где-то... Ну это 150 квадратных метров, да, где-то?
1200-1250.
Не, в метрах квадратных, 150 где-то, да?
Нет, наверное, 110-120 в метрах.
Угу. Вот так. Ну да, не, этот дом просто супер.
Что, крыша целая?
Да крыша целая, так он новый.
Фрейм там, в принципе, не сильно такой.
Да ничего такого вообще нету.
Просто перебрать гипсуху.
Да я все это, почистить. Блин, ну надо бригада мексиканцев. Серьезно.
И он не так глубоко утоплен был.
Ну да, надо бригада мексиканцев, которые все это могут разобрать и собрать потом. Понимаешь?
Сам с лестницами заезжает, что, сайдинг поснимаешь. Сразу вовнутрь надо загружать все, что нужно. Панели подсоединять, чтобы не поломать.
Для этого надо и лестницы, и низ.
Лестницу вести. Да, но он тебе же разрешает. Что-то за неделю ты можешь его сам аккуратно расшлинуть без мексиканцев.
Ага, я понял.
Главное договориться с транспортом.
Ну да, ну все, звоним сейчас транспортную компанию. Все, будем узнавать. Все, ребята, вот такой вот трейлер бесплатный. отдает человек, потому как ему надо земля, а дом не нужен. Он хотел его вообще спалить, разобрать, но он начал смотреть его внутри. Он очень как бы хороший. Ему жалко стало. Он сам ветеран войны, он проездил Украину, Россию. То есть он был и в Украине. Сам он корнями он из Чехии. Что-то такое. Поляк с Польши. То есть очень хорошо отнесся к нам, очень добрый человек, добродушный. Здоровяк, да, бывший военный, американский. И отдает бесплатно дом, который реально новый такой, стоит $150 000, 120-150. И этот не новый, конечно, это получается 2015, где-то он сказал, 16 года, потому что Херикен был в 18 году. Угу. То есть через 3 года после того, как он новый был. Документы на него есть, он сказал, то есть... Все, он, если что, можно возобновить тайтл, на руках у него просто его нету сейчас. Так что все законно будет, все отлично. Но если такой дом будет у меня стоять, так это вообще охренеть. Руслан, я не знаю. Я не верю в это до сих пор. Ну все, звоним в транспортную компанию. Все, ребята, всем удачи. Будем дальше продолжать снимать информацию, как все это получилось, перевести не получилось, сколько стоит перевозка. Будет, как все это разобрать, собрать на новом месте. Ну, в общем, как-то так. Тихое место. Ну вот, час езды от океана. И вот уже иней, изморозь стоит. Здесь, то есть, климат холоднее.